what happened earlier today. Oh man, I went in to the trashy ass home of that pumpkin headed freak show Mordecai. I hit him right in the back of his pumpkin head, and I kicked the living shit out of him and showed him why he don't mess with the prodigies of wrestling. And what did he do? As soon as he came to his senses, he calls up the general manager. I'm gonna give you a little rundown that at first he tried to get me suspended. How'd that work out for you, big dog? And then that didn't work. So he asked for a match. May 7th. NGPW Carnage. It's gonna be Matthew Creed against Mordecai. And with Mordecai, why would you do that? Why would you want to step in the ring with a crazy ass NGPW champion like me? Because you act like what Dalton Scott did to you, what Rick Colon did to you that Friday night, or what they did to your partner, Frank Chaos. They are the calm ones in the group. Me, I don't give a shit. I will come out there and I will kick your fucking ass and I will kill you. Because you see, NGPW is my house. So Mordecai, May 7th, you better be fucking ready. Because I'm going to stomp your head right through that goddamn mat and end your entire fucking pumpkin-headed career.